Selena Gomez stole the spotlight at Cannes with her stunning Saint Laurent gown, paired with Bulgari diamonds and a sleek ponytail. Her makeup, courtesy of Hong Van Gogh, was understated yet radiant. Earlier, she dazzled in a vibrant balmy dress and a chic self-portrait mini before changing into a custom Oscar de la Renta gown. Gomez is at Cannes to promote Emilia Perez, marking her return to live-action film.